Good afternoon, my name is Ojijo and I want us to listen to the story of the tortoise and the tree. Once upon a time, in a long distant land, there was a tortoise, Mr. Tortoise. Mr. Tortoise had a family and Mr. Tortoise could go to collect water from a stream in the valley for the family. Now Mr. Tortoise would leave the house at 6 a.m. and would trot like a tortoise. Slowly, like a tortoise, slowly, like a tortoise, slowly, to the river in the valley. And Mr. Tortoise will come back. And around noon, he'll be passing by, carrying the water. And Mr. Tree will look down and say, "You, Mr. Tortoise, you're too slow. Why don't you just go and live by the river?" And the tortoise will be quiet. And the tortoise will take half a day just going to get the water, and another half a day delivering the water, Mr. Tortoise. Every day, Mr. Tortoise will go to get the water. Every day, the tree will insult Mr. Tortoise, will deride Mr. Tortoise, will challenge Mr. Tortoise, will nag Mr. Tortoise, will ask, "You're not serious, you're too slow, you won't make it, you won't manage. You are coasting. Why don't you just change? No, you are a hypocrite. No, you might not really do it, Mr. Tortoise. You are wasting time of your family. You are not good in planning. You are too slow." Mr. Tortoise kept quiet until one day when Mr. Tortoise said, "Had enough." And so when the tree was busy insulting, abusing, deriding, cajoling, Mr. Tortoise murmured under his breath, "At least I am living. Some people have never moved. At least I am moving. Some people have never moved." When they tell you are slow, you're not reaching your dream. When they tell you that you're wasting time, that you've been there for 5 years, for 3 years, tell them, "At least you are moving." My name is Ojijo.